young, or am I faking on the tip of my tongue? There's a sarcasm waiting for you.
Good morning. Well, another day has passed. Last night we ended up staying at Lake Woods Resort just outside of Clam Lake, Wisconsin, because a huge storm was rolling in. And I don't know if any of you have camped in a storm. It's pretty boring. You just pitch a tent and go to sleep because nothing else to do. You can't have a bonfire, you can't hang out. And we have single man tents, so it's not like we're cuddling up in one tent together and telling stories. So anyways, packed up for the most part, ready to go. We'll be hitting the trail south, going back to my truck. It's a 2-hour drive directly, but I think it'll take us about 6 hours through the woods and the trails. Should be a good day. It will be a lot more muddier and slipperier today because of the big storm that rolled through. And also there's a huge storm south of us where we're heading, so might get caught in the rain. So stay tuned.
just how we end up. Shades of blue and gray. I feel just like an empty bottle. My dreams are on delay. I just wanna climb on top of a hill and throw it all away, away. Far away before my mind spins off and I am all derailed, derailed. Just die.
I am all derailed, derailed. Just try.
weather's better, and now we're still riding. Let's go.
Drive.
All good?
Yep. Well, guys, we're back. 350 miles. I'd say, what, 80% off-road? 80% off-road. It was a chillier today, which was good. Nothing broke other than one of my GoPro lenses, but apparently there's just a clip-on lens, so that's good. Nelly wiped out about 10 times today. Puckered my butthole a bunch. All in all, a success. And now to figure out the night. So, thanks for tuning in. If you have any questions about this trail, it's called the Trans-Wisconsin Adventure Trail, otherwise known as TWAT. Leave the comments below, let me know. And yeah, well, if you're thinking about doing it, let me know. I think I'm gonna do it again in early May or early June, start to finish, so 800 miles. But you need about 5 or 6 days for that. So, that's it for today. Thanks again. Just